eclipsed by the stars of Parade on Broadway, Ben Platt and Micaela Diamond. Parade tells the story of Leo Frank, who at 31 years old was wrongfully convicted of murder, kidnapped, and lynched because he was Jewish. We are proud to bring his story to the biggest stage we could, the White House.
Distinguished guests, please remain in your seats as we transition the stage for tonight's performance. Thank you. Distinguished guests, please welcome the stars of Broadway's critically acclaimed musical Parade, Tony nominees Ben Platt and Micaela Diamond, accompanied by the show's composer, Jason Robert Brown.
Hello. Thank you very much for having us. We're honored to be here. As the First Lady mentioned, I play a character in Parade by the name of Leo Frank, written by the amazing Jason Robert Brown. And Leo is wrongfully convicted of a murder, largely due to anti-Semitism. And the first song we're going to sing is from our show Parade. And it comes at a moment where, with the help of his wife, Lucille Frank, Leo finds out that the governor of Georgia has agreed to re-examine his case. So it is one of the moments of real hope in the show. It's called This Is Not Over Yet.
It means cancel all your parties. Forget your big parade. It means the crowds will not be cheering, so despite what you've been hearing, you can lay down your spade. It means my mother can stop crying, my rabbi's eulogy can wait. It means the Dorsey can stop beaming, and my cousin can stop dreaming of his portion of my estate. It means, oh, this is all over. No, the date's not set. I've got the greatest partner any man can get. It means I'll never, ever, ever underestimate that woman, 'cause this is not over yet. Tell my uncle not to worry, tell the reaper not to hurry, make the hangman stop his drumming, 'cause I'm coming into town to win the day. Somehow I have it with my scheming, screwed things up beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way. And oh, this isn't over. Hell, it's just begun. Hail the resurrection of the South's least favorite son. It means I made a vow for better. Two is better than one. It means the journey ahead might get shorter. The end of my road, but suddenly loud as a mortar, there is hope, finally hope.
Yes, Leo, there's hope, and Lord, this isn't over, this isn't over.
No, we are through.
We are finally on the
way. There are many things that you and I can do. Doesn't have to walk the plank. It means the gallows still are vacant, and we've got my wife to thank. It means you shouldn't underestimate Lucille and Leo Frank.
you, thank you. This next song is towards the end of the show, and they're kind of at the height of their trauma, and Leo and Lucille finally see one another and feel their kind of love for each other. And when speaking is no longer enough, they sing this song.
Thank you so much. Our last song is not from Parade, but before I tell you about that, I just want to thank Jason one more time, who gave us such an amazing piece of music with this score. just really telling a really important Jewish story in an unimaginably beautiful way. So I'm just grateful to be in the show. I know Micaela feels the same. This last song is by another Jewish composer that I'm sure you will all know, Stephen Sondheim. And so much about heritage is about tradition and what we decide to pass on and teach our children and our next generation. So with that in mind, here's our final song. Thank you for having us. We're really honored to be here.
How do you say to your child in the night, nothing's all black, but then nothing's all white? How do you say it'll all be all right when you know that it mightn't be true? What do you do?
Careful the things you say, children will listen. Careful the things you do, children will see.
That was so beautiful. Can we give another round of applause, please, to Ben and Micaela and Jason? Thank you so much for coming to the White House and for sharing really your passion and really a piece of history with us. So I appreciate your coming. We all love that you are here. Thank you. Thank you so much. And now you have to run and go back to New York, right?
That's right. Yeah. We have an 8 o'clock show.
Oh, my God. Isn't that amazing? Well, thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Oh, thank you, Jason. I love how he offered her some of his water when he was up here. We're good? Okay, because I didn't know whether I had to, like, do my own performance myself. But apparently Joe made it, so there's a little bit going on today. So I guess it's the voice of God, or going to announce him out? Yes, okay, I'm done.